There is no deeper subject in Chinese art than natural stone forms known as scholars' rocks and spirit stones. An acquired taste and highly diverse in appearance, they all bear the signature of a single artist, Earth.